to prove that Jesus was divine. While some others tried to negate that, I looked at the gospel itself. The Gospel of John, chapter 1, verse 1 says, "In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God." When I talked about this passage to my friend Jehovah's Witnesses, they said, "You know, Vadim, in the Greek original, where it says the Word was God, it really means that the Word was a little God." You see, in verse 14, it says that the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld His glory, the glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. So the Word described in the Gospel of John chapter 1 is Jesus Christ Himself.